Dealing with your best friend. That's when the teardrops fall.